And over here on the keyboards, this man needs no introduction, but we'll give him one anyways. Mr. Steve.